Any luck finding the imposter?
Dorado's clothes showed high levels of sulfur. When I questioned her loyalty to the charlatan, she became frantic.
You asked her outright. I said to be discreet. Aquila, detain Dorado.
Dorado? She's gone. Said it was on the charlatan's orders.
Damn it. If the charlatan finds out, I let her get away.
I'll take care of it. She can't have gone far.